A robbery tonight at Banner Bank on 30th and Southeast Boulevard on the South Hill. Here's a look at the bank that was hit. Police say a man told a bank teller he had a weapon, took money, and got away. We've been keeping an eye on this developing story all evening. We will have up-to-date information on our website at kxly.com.